Such a blessing to join with you again this weekend and see familiar faces and worship our Lord who is so worthy of the praise. And Grant had said it's been about 4 years since we've been with you, and since we've been with you, I've been touring you full-time in music ministry, and two of the greatest little blessings that our family have received are our son Emerson and our daughter Avalyn, and I think we have a picture of them there. And there they are. And they've just been just such a joy to our lives as we serve together. But on the other end of the scale, life hasn't been perfect these last few years. My dad was diagnosed with cancer in his kidney. And we had been just living 6 months to 6 months, just waiting for that next diagnosis, just praying that it wouldn't grow, and we'd been praying for a miracle that God would just heal him completely. But this last summer, it grew even more, and the doctor thought that it was best to go in and operate and try and take out part of his kidney in the hopes that they could just take this right out. And it was going to be a major surgery. And we prayed and felt the Lord leading in that direction. And so he went in and had the surgery, and after it was done, the doctor said that it was just a textbook operation. Everything went according to plan. And we were so excited about that. And he came back home and the healing process started and everything was going good until we got that phone call. My mom called us and said, "John, Dad has just been rushed back to the hospital by the ambulance." And we raced there, and as we got there, the doctors looked and they said that he had internal bleeding from the surgery, and they didn't know how to stop it. They just thought it was best that we would just wait and see what happens. See what happens. And for 1 week, we sat by my dad's bed, not knowing whether we would see him the next day. And that was the hardest moment of my life. Saying, "Jesus, I don't understand. We're so disappointed. This is not what was happening. This is not what we had planned, what we've been praying for. Why? Why is it going this way?" And what we sense Jesus say to our family is, "John, I am good, and I am faithful, and I will never leave your side. Would you just praise my name as you walk through this storm? I am faithful." And we did that. And God was with us every step of the way. And in God's timing, he brought healing to my dad. It wasn't in the way that we had thought it would be, and it wasn't as fast as we had hoped and been praying. But God was with us every step of the way in the midst of the greatest storm of our lives. And today, as I look and see you, I know that many of you here are facing one of those moments in life. Maybe it's health-related like my dad, and you've been praying for healing, but God hasn't brought that yet. For others of you here, it's a relationship with your husband or your wife or someone else very close to you. Others, it's finances. You don't know how you're going to pay tomorrow's bills. And still for others, it's something that is only known between you and God. Today, Jesus says again, "Reach out for my hand. I am here, and I am faithful to carry you every step of the way as you praise my name." And today I would just love to sing a song over you for those who are facing one of these times in life. Or maybe you know someone very close to you who is. I just want to pray these words over you and pray these words for you to our Savior. Just saying, "Jesus, I will trust you and praise your name as you surround me with your love." So would you do that? Would you just close your eyes around the room this morning? This song is called "Surround."
Yes, I will
Yes, I will praise your name. Yes, I will. Yes, I will praise your name and speak of your fame. Even in my desert times, when silence falls at night and tears stream down my face, when life is torn apart, blue skies fade away, will surround, consume, sustain, renew, surrounds, consume, sustain, renew me, and I will praise your name. Yes, I will praise your name, speak of your fame. Stormy times, so and broken into pieces, lost for words again, or fearing what's ahead. And far from peace within, will surround, consume, sustain, renew, surround, consume, sustain, renew me, and I will praise your name. Yes, I will praise your name. Desert times, yes, Lord. So surround me, consume me, sustain me, renew me. Surround me, consume me, sustain me, renew me. Surround me, consume me, sustain me. Renew me, surround, consume, sustain, renew me. And we will praise your name. Yes, I will. Yes, I will praise your name. Would you sing that with me this morning? I will praise. Yes, I will. Yes, I will praise your name. We will praise your name. Yes, we will. Yes, we will praise your name. We will praise. Yes, we speak of your fame.